no, don't tell me I left my purse in there with May.
Access granted.
Hello.
Jensen, you got any news yet? You know I hate being left in the dark.
Yeah, I found Van Bruggen. Looks like the Tai Young Medical Corporation hired him and the Mercs to destabilize us.
TYM? They already have the lion's share of the global augmentation market. Why use Van Bruggen?
In order to get that share. Hopefully I'll be able to prove it once I get this smart card back to Van Bruggen.
You need backup, let me know.
You actually came back. My faith in human nature is restored.
Save it. Here's the smart card and my passport. Now start encoding.
There you go. All shiny and bio-encoded, just like I promised.
Where do I find this recording?
On a surveillance server in the TYM tower. But that badge will only get you into the lower city factory via their employee shuttle.
And how am I supposed to get up to the tower from down here?
Never said it wouldn't require a little finesse. Look, the tricky part is getting through the Pangu. But you're a resourceful guy. I have faith in you.
Right. And after I'm through the floof?
You'll be in the upper city tower. The server you want is in the central security hub. The login and password are on this. Now, about my reward.
Tai-Young Medical, man! They're here!
Banner! I want that hacker dead!
You gotta help me, Jensen! They're gonna kill me!
And that concerns me, Hal.
Oh, come on! I helped you out. At least give me a weapon so I can defend myself.
Alright, fine. Take this and get out of here.
Oh, thanks, man. I won't forget this.
Related exclusively to the project which has continued to run.
at you!
Related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention.
You're referring to
and it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better.
Hello? Stop right.
Who the hell is that?